It was just after 6 a.m. This single mother had the wind in her hair and a smile on her face as she ran down Memorial Drive in Cambridge.
Enjoying my beautiful day. I was thinking, what a great day to be alive.
Then the unthinkable happened.
He pulled his pants once and, you know, I didn't react too much. As he came closer, he pulled them again. Then I understood maybe it's not what I think it is.
She says the middle-aged man reached out to try and grab her, and she flipped.
It was not his lucky day because I decided it's just not going to happen, and I decided to chase him down.
Surveillance cameras were recording as she caught up to him, pinned him down for 3 to 5 minutes, and implored passersby to help.
With all the respect, people, what does it look like? Romantic conversation? I'm holding him down, yelling, call the police. Like, people just choose to ignore.
Frustrated, the Brookline mother reached for her phone to call 911, knowing her prisoner might get away, and he did.
Good for her. You know, I think she put the fear of God in the guy.
State police say they would have preferred she didn't tackle the alleged flasher. But this former member of the Israeli military says she doesn't put up with much.
I mean, I'm 6'1", pretty fit. It's not very a good victim to go after.
And she's speaking out now so that no one else will have to either.
I told him I'm going to get him, so I'm going to get you, darling.